New development opportunities emerges with the increasingly stringent environment protection requirements. HUATIAN seizes the opportunities, integrates investment financing, consulting, planning, engineering design, construction, and operation for water environment projects, and stands out as a contractor, investor, and operation service provider with technological edges in water treatment field in China. Water environment treatment business of HUATIAN. HUATIAN has been engaged in water treatment for dozens of years, and with its unique industry integration ability, HUATIAN has provided full life cycle services for clients in the field. Many water treatment technologies developed by it are the first of their kind in China, and they are the new biological nitrogen and phosphorus removal technology for domestic sewage, which finds the new direction for biological and chemical phosphorus removal as usually described in textbooks. The new technology for reduction, decolorization of high-calorie industrial wastewater, which was successfully applied in practice. The first upflow biological aerated filter technology developed in China. The technology finds wide application in deep treatment of municipal wastewater and treatment of micropolluted water. Many data of the technology were regarded as national codes and norms. The high-efficiency air-water backwashing reverse grain filtration technology with proprietary intellectual property rights, which breaks overseas technology blockage and opens up new horizon for iron and steel enterprises to adopt in large scale China-based technology and China-made equipment. Establishment and development of Water Environment Diagnosis Center, Microbial Center, Aquatic Plant Center, Energy Efficient Water Treatment Equipment and Materials, which paved the way for enhancing water environment treatment. HUATIAN also takes the lead in water environment regulation of basins and regions in BOT, TOT, or PPP modes, and establishes over 20 water treatment operation companies and several river regulation and restoration companies in Hebei Province, Anhui Province, Hubei Province, Shandong Province, Fujian Province, and Guangdong Province, with daily handling capacity amounting to over 3 million tons. Meanwhile, water quality warning, remote diagnosis by experts and smart control systems are built on the basis of internet plus water treatment operation, which makes the wastewater treatment plant under the operation and management of HUATIAN exemplary plants of the local area. Fine drinking water project implemented by HUATIAN in Baotou City is unprecedented in China. MCC Water Environment Technology Research Institute, supported by HUATIAN, was established in HUATIAN in June 2016, which is strong impetus for HUATIAN in providing one station systematic services in the water treatment field. Till now, HUATIAN is in possession of about 100 patents of inventions and has Class A qualifications or Level 1 operation capability for municipal water supply, municipal water drainage, environment engineering, industrial wastewater treatment operation, and municipal wastewater treatment operation. HUATIAN is one of the supporting enterprises for environment protection-related equipment manufacturing, encouraged by the state, and has built one water treatment equipment manufacturing base and one top-level water treatment laboratory. The vertical shaft, horizontal shaft, and bottom aeration equipment developed by HUATIAN are disruptive innovation to aeration equipment available in the market worldwide. They are considered to have reached the leading level in the world and are well received in the industry. The high-efficiency inverted umbrella aeration equipment developed by HUATIAN was granted with patent of invention by the United States Patent and Trademark Office. which is the only international patent of invention ever granted to the aeration equipment developed in China. The invention was also awarded with Outstanding Patent of Invention Prize of China in the year of 2016. Huatian, with its unique technological advantages, is also editor-in-chief and editor of several national and industrial norms. Innovation gives rise to new advantages. Huatian, with scientific research and engineering design as its locomotive, takes improving ecological environment as one of its responsibilities, makes its due contribution to environment with its technology, promotes sustainable development with the green industry, and builds up the MCC water treatment brand featuring low cost, high standard, high technology, and high quality, and is committed to making bigger contributions to a more beautiful China. With evergreen mountains, ever-flowing clean water, and fresh air.